we're back on SmackDown, and I think we're about to find out who the participants are going to be in the WWF's first ever Mud Match. Oh! And Jeff Jarrett, the Intercontinental Champion, and look at, he's dressed in waders. What? Well, folks, we can tell you tonight, WWF SmackDown is brought to you by Dino Crisis. You don't hunt them, they hunt you. From Capcom, the makers of Resident Evil. And by Skittles, bite-sized candies. Taste the rainbow of fruit flavors. And by Lugs, Lugs, boots, and jeans. Decide well, conquer all. Lugs, decide and conquer. Well, for the looks of the way Jeff Jarrett's dressed, he's going to be wrestling somebody in the mud. And look at his ankle deep in that mud.
Finally, I have found a place for the women of the WWF.
What?
Oh, come on.
Mud now. Wrestling.
Ugh. When's he going to stop?
After that fiasco on Raw Monday night, this is the only place that Brawl should be fighting. So later on tonight, right here in this very mud ring, courtesy of Jarrett Enterprises, Miss Kitty.
What?
We'll be getting it on knee-deep in this slop.
Miss Kitty!
And since the women of the WWF are so obsessed with their cleavage, the only way to win the match is not by 1, 2, 3, but it's by ripping your opponent's top off.
What?
Hey, I don't think Miss Kitty knew anything about this.
Woo-hoo! Kitty. We're going to see.
And Kitty, you've been apologizing for the last few days. If you want to get back on my good side, you better not back out. And China, I've got a few words from you.
Uh-oh.
There will be no backing out of the Good Housekeeping match at No Mercy, because I will show no mercy.
We're going to see Miss Kitty in the mud.
Yeah, but who's she taking on?
That's
who's
her opponent? That's better than a litter box.
Jeff Jarrett Enterprises presents the first ever WWF Mud Wrestling match here on SmackDown.
And somebody's top is coming off.
Yeah, but who's Kitty's opponent?
I don't care.
And look at that mud. Slimy, gooey, cool, and oozy. Right now, Terry Taylor with the Bulldog.
Yahoo! Oh, boy, here we go. Yahoo! I can't wait. We know we got kitties, kittens. What else we gonna have? Hey, maybe puppies, you think?
And look at Jeff Jarrett. He's got a raincoat on and waders as he makes his way down to that mud pit for the WWF's first ever mud wrestling match.
You know that.
Well, it's finally here, the first ever Jarrett Enterprises mud match. But you know what? There's just one other person that I want to get as good a look of the mud match that I'm gonna have. And that person brings honor and dignity. No, it's not the puppies.
Uh-oh, please.
This lady brings honor and dignity to the women of the WWF. She is none other than the WWF's ladies champion, Ivory. Come on out here, Ivory.
Get a closer look.
She's the WWF Women's Champion, Ivory. You know, she was involved in that matchup on Raw this week. Where in the end, Jeff Jarrett ended up putting the figure
on out here, Ivory.
This Kitty.
I want you to get a good look at this, because you are a true ladies' champion.
Oh, baby.
You bring honor and respect to the WWF women, and I want you to get a good look about what's going to happen.
I'm a little worried about that mud, Michael.
All right, folks.
Might be poisonous mud.
The first opponent.
Like,
I want to bring him out right now. Come on out, Miss Kitty. Come on.
Oh, boy. Kitty.
Well, judging from the reaction of Miss Kitty's face a little earlier on, I don't think she thought she was going to be involved in this thing, King.
Uh-oh. Come on, Kitty. You know how to get back on my good side. Get your rear end down here and get in the mud.
Back on his good side. Miss Kitty don't have a bad side.
Look at who's her opponent, though, Kitty?
Yeah,
we still don't know who she's going to face in this one.
I think her opponent's going to be Terry Runnels. I told you that. Oh, baby.
Look at Jarrett. He's wearing rubber gloves.
Well, he don't want to get the mud on himself.
Okay, Miss Kitty.
Yeah, that could
reluctant.
Be poisonous mud.
Get it off.
Well, look at Miss Kitty.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Here we go.
All right, folks.
Oh, whoa. Baby. Get out of the way, Jeff.
Get in there. Okay, Kitty, you know the rules, don't you? Everybody know the rules. The winner has to have their top ripped off. Now, I want to bring out Miss Kitty's opponent.
Oh, looks like that mud must be cold.
None other than Avery.
Wait a minute! Oh my God!
Jeff Jarrett!
Ring the bell!
Man. Jeff Jarrett tricked her! Jeff
Look
Jarrett
at that.
Tricked Ivory!
Yep.
The Jeez. Women's champion!
Don't get that mud on me! Do not get the mud on me!
And look at this Kitty! I love
King,
that blonde
you gotta
hair
love
King.
This. I know you're over there commentating, but nothing better goes better.
Water, I love it. Hey! Yes!
Dirt, mud, the lowest thing on earth, just like women.
But in order for Kitty to win, she's got to get that second top of Ivory's off.
Oh, my.
I cannot believe this.
Oh, look at this now.
The top.
Look at Ivory.
Now, somebody's top has actually come off to lose this?
Well, the outer top came off already of Ivory, but the lower top's got to come off. Now, look at Ivory go. Oh, that beautiful blonde hair care.
Oh, I can't believe it. Miss Kitty. You're not fighting like a cat.
Jeff Jarrett tricked Ivory into this.
Use those claws. Oh, poor Miss Kitty.
Oh, my. I bet you want to be that cameraman down there now.
This is some great network television. Oh, wait a minute.
Ivory, her time.
The top is off.
The top's off.
Miss Kitty.
Miss Kitty's top's off.
You're kidding.
Oh, my. Kitty. Kids.
Get it.
Kids are on the loose. And look at Ivory. She is ticked off at Jeff Jarrett.
He is mad at Jeff.
The winner is Ivory right there. Your first ever winner of the Mud Match. Hey, Moolah, don't get out of here. I have no problem whipping your ass.
Wait a minute.
I'll put you right in the mud.
Hey, look it.
Don't tell me. It's the old antiques.
It's me. Yeah.
It's the two fossils.
I'll get you, Moolah. Stay away from me.
There's
I'll put you right over in that mud.
They're all
I'll get
dirt
you
that's
right
where
over
they
there.
Just
with...
Oh, no.
Look at this.
She's a Hall of Famer. Jerry can't do this.
This is like they're going. It's two old dinosaurs going in the La Brea tar pits.
What poetic justice.
Yes.
Two old fat sows wallering in the mud.
Oh, come on, Jarrett. Now this has gone way too far. What the hell is this problem?
Get him again, Jeff.
Can't watch him.
Hey, Jeff.
Jarrett's gonna get his here. China, oh man! China, just
wait a minute! Wait a minute!
And look at Moolah and Mae Young goes.
I can't believe it. The two old mummies, those geezers are on Jeff.
China will meet Jeff Jarrett in 10 days at No Mercy.
Get off of him, Fred Mason.
And Jeff Jarrett's furious. He's getting some of his own here. He's been embarrassed, humiliated. It's about time it happened to Jarrett.
Oh, no, 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 no.
All right. Jeff Jarrett is a muddy mess.
This is terrible. Get out of there, Jeff.